Live well.
We should make a vow to always stay together.
But what if I'm called to a wild hunt and have to go?
The dream would not be so cruel.
Seize the moment.
Seek, and you shall find. May the stars guide.
Pardon me.
I'd like to talk to you.
Welcome to Astoria. As you journey forth into the unknown, know that you are not alone. Seek guidance from those who make their homes here, and help them in their time of need. The path ahead is yours to choose. As you journey outward, you'll encounter amazing Asuran waypoints that, for a small fee, allow you to rapidly traverse the land. I'm excited for you. You'll find challenges out there that will help you grow and increase your skill. Enjoy the adventure.
It's time to get these lamps lit.
swift and steady.
Thank you.
Ground makes stronger roots.
What happens when you challenge death?
Thank you. Drive them out. Without this camp, the entire forest is in danger.
I'm sworn to protect this place.
Hail to you, Sprout. You look so dour. Can I brighten your day?
I have grave news. A Sylvari has been injured by a poison called rot sap. I'm told it is used by a group called the Nightmare Court. Kaith said that you might have an antidote.
Oh, that's terrible. The Nightmare Court are evil. They've turned against the Pale Tree. I've seen them use this poison against Sylvari, who refused to join them. I wish I could help you, but I've given the last of my stock to the wardens of Caer Verdant. The Nightmare Court have been causing trouble there.
Please, Kaith's letter said the Sylvari's need is dire.
There is one possibility, but it's problematic. The nearby trolls battle the Nightmare Court as well, and suffer from the same poisons. I've heard the trolls beyond the southeast edge of the Verdants use a salve to cure the poison. If I had some, I could make it work on Sylvari too.
I'll find the salve and bring it to you. I'll be back soon, Minda.